In many aspects of life, colours are used to convey meaning. Reacting to colours is instinctive. Industrial HiVision enables you to take advantage of how people react to colours. You can use colours to highlight any network condition which you consider deserves attention from the network operator, together with its criticality. And like almost everything else in industrial HiVision, the colours themselves are customizable. So use colours to push focus where it's needed. Many IT network management applications are heavily text-based. If the application supports a topology map, it is often only used to show the location of physical connections. Industrial HiVision stands out from the crowd by offering attractive topology maps featuring extensive displays. Every active component in a map can be configured to display its status. When a hierarchy of maps is used, the status is propagated up the tree. At a glance, you can see the worst case status of your complete network. By drilling down through the graphical components, you can easily find the failed item. You will never again waste time sorting through pages of text trying to isolate a fault. From the moment that Industrial HiVision starts to discover your network devices and connections, it also starts to configure status parameters. The statuses selected by Industrial HiVision meet most common requirements. Failed devices or connections are displayed in red, connection errors are shown in yellow, as are redundancy errors. The list of possibilities is comprehensive. If you would like to change the status displays, this can be done for each parameter individually. It can be done for multiple parameters using MultiConfig, or it can be done globally using the status configuration list. However you prefer your status configuration, you can customize it with just a few clicks. Status display provides an immediate visual indication of a problem. Industrial HiVision provides 4 status levels, each represented by a color. Transparent or gray equals OK. Yellow equals warning. Red equals error. Green equals OK, but previous status not acknowledged. This last option is used to make the operator aware of any faults which may have fixed themselves. For operators with color vision deficiency, there are many options. The colors used for status displays can be selected. Status symbols can be superimposed on device icons. The icons themselves can even be made to flash after a status change. As a network administrator, you need to be aware of changes which occur on your network. Physical changes are easy to spot because they will immediately be highlighted in your network management system. Changes in other characteristics are less obvious, but can be just as catastrophic. For example, OT networks tend to have predictable traffic patterns based on polling. Changes in network load happen for a reason and must be investigated. If a connection is experiencing an increasing number of errors, this indicates the likelihood of future failure. Increases in device temperature could indicate a cooling failure. Thresholds can bring these and many other conditions to your attention by generating alarms. These give you breathing space to react and potentially avoid a major incident. There is a well-known scenario faced by most network administrators at some point in their careers. You spend some productive time working on your network. When you are happy with the result, you go home. On the way home, you have a nagging doubt about whether you saved the new configurations in the switches. So, do you go back to work? Or do you chance it until the next day? Industrial HiVision has a warning status for an unsaved device configuration, and it's enabled by default. There's a visual indication for each device that has an unsaved running configuration. So you never again need to worry that you've forgotten an important part of the configuration process.